It's Always Sunny in Vegas. Let's go check out a casino. Cue the intro.
1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Top of the morning from the top of the 10.
Alright, so I'm going to go make a sports bet on a pro football game to continue or to start the new betting cycle. We're going to go check out Suncoast. The Suncoast is located at 9090 Alta Drive, which happens to be in Summerlin, Las Vegas. Now, like a lot of other casinos in Vegas, it has movie theater and bowling. It has bingo room, and it has over 400 rooms on a 56-acre property. And the rooms are among the most affordable in Las Vegas. Unfortunately, the sports book is closed for the evening, and always closes at around 10. So we're going to do a bet on one of these machines. So these kiosks are pretty cool. They have everything on them. Everything from pro basketball, boxing, cricket, cycling. They even have to let you bet darts. But we're going to do pro football, and this week, for the remainder games after Thursday night football, we got Dolphins at Jags, we got Cincinnati at Detroit, we got Green Bay at the Bears, we got Texans at the Colts, we got Chiefs at Washington football team, we got the Chargers at the Ravens, we got Rams at Giants. We got Vikings at Carolina. We got Cardinals at the Browns. We got the Raiders at Denver. We got Cowboys and Patriots. We got Seattle and Steelers. Then we have the Bills and Titans. So I'm kind of being indecisive. I really don't know which one to bet on. Having a hard time. Okay, so I'm going to go with the Broncos over the Raiders. I'm a diehard Denver fan. We're going to do a parlay bet. We're going to do Broncos to win and under 44.5 points. Odds for that bet are plus 180, which is probably going to be the most favorable. So, yeah, that's where we're going to go. So, that's the betting slip. Of course, I got to go for the Broncos or the Raiders. Who do you think I am? So, now we're going to go check out the bowling alley. In the bingo room. A little bit dark on the lighting, but so unfortunately the bowling alley is closed. I'm guessing the bingo room is probably closed as well. But so like many of the off-strip casinos, Suncoast has kind of a little bit of everything. So since everything's closed, decided to go get some food. They have a place that's called the Pars inside the Suncoast. I guess it's the only spot that's open right now. I got the Californian with grilled chicken breast, bacon, avocado, mayo, tomato, lettuce, Swiss on a French roll. Got it with the salad. That Pepsi. Basic. I'm pretty full. Food was alright. I mean, can't really expect too much, and you can't expect them all to be winners. Service was taking forever. Which, it is what it is. So yeah, I'm gonna head back to the car, and then go home, call it a night. Got a long day tomorrow.
I ate my food way too fast. If you want more Southwest experiences like this one, subscribe to my channel and smash the like button. Also, if you're a Bronco fan, smash the like button. And don't forget, we're making one bet every week on pro football. Every week that we win, we're taking the winnings and putting it towards the next week's bet. And before the big game, I'm doing a big giveaway. Or a little giveaway. Just depends on how much we win. In order to be eligible, you have to be a subscriber. That's it for this Southwest experience. See you guys next time.